shop. Hey, paddles Charlie, fatigue impressions, all clear. Shop advised, go.
Salisbury University's Henson Medical Simulation Center is a fabulous place for learning.
It's different when you're doing it on a mannequin or just instead of just reading it.
All clear.
So they're simulating anywhere from being in a hospital to a doctor's office to a clinic. By giving them the opportunity to practice in a real life situation on a not so real life patient.
Can you feel this?
The simulation center is great because in the beginning of your nursing career, you don't really know what you're getting yourself into, like going into the hospital.
So it's a little scary, a little nerve wracking.
We have high fidelity mannequins. Those are simulators who mimic exactly what human beings would do.
You can read a book all day, but you don't really understand how to put everything together until you come to Sim Center.
It takes hands-on experience and just learning from touching a mannequin, doing compressions on somebody.
Can give you a little bit more of the clinical experience that you're about to get yourself into in the hospital.
The experiences are designed for close faculty and student interaction. They feel much better prepared to go into a real live setting with real individuals as a result of the time they've spent here.
See the epiglottis right there?
Yes.
We do believe that one of our main missions is to open our doors to community organizations, whether they're health related or otherwise. All kinds of groups come and use our facility.
Getting that, you know, that light bulb to click when you see something in a book and then you're able to apply it to something physical, like you're actually going to do in the hospital. It makes things easier because now you have experience, you know, you actually have the experience, not just, it doesn't become head knowledge.